I just want to say that, you know, if people in the world could empathize more with each other and put themselves in their shoes, it doesn't matter what religion they are, what gender they are, what color they are, from whatever country they are, empathy is key to understanding other people and for building a better world and a better future.